I've seen the rubber band on your wrist. Remember the rubber band on your wrist and how teacher Alyssa was saying it looks too tight, like it could hurt your wrist? I wonder where else we could put that special rubber band.
Maybe in my bathtub, and maybe it floats?
Maybe. Should we see if it floats here in the water tub?
Yeah, let's do it.
Let's check it out.
But where's the rubber band?
You put it back on your wrist.